Hello viewers, welcome to Adbandhan YouTube channel. I am Mohammad Shonharaman Shohag with you. Now I am telling about different type of circuit breaker. If you are new to my channel, please be subscribed and stay with me. If you already subscribed, thank you so much. So viewers, let's start. A circuit breaker is an automatically operated electrical switches designed to protect an electrical circuit from damages caused by excess current from an overload or short circuit or in no load condition. Circuit breakers are made in varying sizes, from small devices that protect low current circuits or individual household application up to large switch gear designed to protect high voltage circuit feeding an entire city. The generic function of circuit breaker, RCD or a fuse, as an automatic means of removing power from a faulty system is often abbreviated as OCPD. Mainly classification of circuit breakers can be made based on their features such as voltage classes, construction type, entrapping type and structural features. Types of circuit breakers according to the voltage level. There are three types of circuit breaker. Number one, low voltage circuit breaker. Number two, medium voltage circuit breaker. And number three, high voltage circuit breakers. Low voltage circuit breakers. Low voltage breaker types are common in domestic, commercial and industrial application and include MCB, miniature circuit breakers, rated current not more than 100 amperes, strip characteristic normally not adjustable, thermal or thermal magnetic operation. Breakers insulated above are in these categories. CCB, molded case circuit breakers, rated current up to 2500 amperes, thermal or thermal magnetic operation, strip current may be adjustable in larger rating. Low voltage power circuit breaker can be mounted in multi tiers in low voltage switch boards or switch gear cabinet. Medium voltage circuit breaker. Medium voltage circuit breakers rated between 1 and 70 kV may be assembled into metal enclosed switch gear line ups from indoor use or may be individual component installed outdoor in a substation. Air breaker circuit breakers replaced oil field units for indoor applications but are now themselves being replaced by vacuum circuit breakers up to about 40.5 kV. High voltage circuit breakers. Electrical power transmission networks are protected and controlled by high voltage breakers. The definition of high voltage varies, but in power transmission, work is usually throughout to 72.5 kV or higher. High voltage breakers are nearly always solenoid operated through current transformer. In substation, the protective relay scheme can be complex protecting equipment and buses from various types of overload or ground or earth fault. High voltage breakers are broadly classified by the medium used to extinguish the earth. There are four types in this category. Number one, air circuit breaker. Number two, oil circuit breaker. Number three, SF6 circuit breaker. And number four, vacuum circuit breakers. So viewers, that's my video. If you like my video, please like and share my video to your friends. Thanks for watching my video. Thanks for being with me. Thank you so much. Thanks for being with me.